What's up, y'all? It's your boy Imps. Boys all got back with some more Bowser's Night War. I spent more than a few moments restocking. I've done a lot of stuff. It's been like 3 hours since I recorded, and I've been just upgrading equipment, some equipment. So now Garrison has too much damage. He has some damage. Allman has comparable damage. It's great. So you have two hunts. One is for a Zombro. Is it you? I completely missed. It's not you. But I'm not going. I'm going to just murder these dudes. Arcane Storm. Waste no time. Go ahead, slow start. I know some of you are thinking, again, this isn't made too much respect, but no, I hate these guys. Got some fangs. So ominous. Dragon kind. Okay, so we can. God, I shouldn't get dragon scales. Where am I gonna get that at? I guess this is her max level weapon. With infinite damage. Got it. Ragnarok? Okay, I did waste time. I wasted a bunch of time. That's for Nolan. I need Killington's restored. Killington's restored Kane. Then. I can have all the damage in the universe. Got it. Got it. This is how we get all of our best weapons. This is only going to take another 6 hours of grinding. Everything. What stupid other crap did I have to get? Oh, more crap. Got it. Okay, I mean, one of a few candles I have to light now. Well, we got 3 out of 6 weapons. Then since burning, you are able to use the book. Once open, you copy relevant parts that you find useful. More maps to find stuff. Yeah. Where is this dang book? Everyone gets more points. Not going up there yet. Hopefully this hunt will give me Allman's last thing he needs. I didn't need a key, huh? Calamity. Wonder how close I am to making this. If it's too close, I'm gonna be really annoyed. Oh, I am stupidly close to it. Twin power core, I just need parts and a fate stone. And then I'll never need to make him crap again. Okay, useful chest. I've been farming to upgrade my weapons so I don't have to deal with anyone's destruction. Oh, distraction, like foolishness. Oh, a lot of parts will be needed. I'm gonna farm this whole dang area multiple times. Okay. A random lore chain was given. This needs. I'm almost done with this as well. So I can really almost make this. I just need a fate stone. And some parts, which are. It's easier. Easy to get. Gotta murder everything in this area a couple times. What is this? Winking ring. Oh, good. Let's armor up to buy 25 will is fine. It's 25 will. It's like 20-50 mana. Oh, that's fine. Just mana. Some mana pots of 4. Got a ring. Let's put on our best character. Oh. It was one of these things. The ring is actually winking. Alright, so now we have all the best weapon recipes. I feel like I wasted materials. Did that craft something that used a fate stone? If I did, I'd be so mad. So, none of these require fate stones. I did craft something that cost a fate stone. No, it didn't. Ooh, I thought I did. Huh, so I didn't waste anything. I mean, it was needed, like... I was running zero damage this whole time on my backup group, so... Like, my backup group. The team defense had zero damage. Look at you just slither around over there. Slithering? And it's all slithery. Line and shit over there. Where'd you go? You've gained a lot of distance very quickly. Haste. One 100% haste. All right, let's punch him. God, I hate this vampire goes there. Way too overpowered. So it's the first time I meet them in a mythic dungeon, and they're like three levels over than what they should be. Alright, so we did that. Alright, where's the big bad? Excuse me, I gotta go to the head of the church. The blood, yes. Let me drink it. Take it. Oh, at least I started this boss fight up. So you're not gonna see this in like three episodes. I'm telling you right now. I didn't mean to actually throw that, but I did. I think this group to Crimson Gun first, anyway, since they're better geared. And they can handle with the use of shenanigans without taking like 6 years to kill anything. You're gonna die. There isn't subtle changes to the combat music. Goodbye. Look at that. He has a katana now. He's gonna be the Ronin. This way? No, this isn't in hard enough. So, to properly reset the area, you have to I don't know why I pause when I pause as well. I want this. I need this, though, Kingler. Without so I can slightly upgrade my characters until I get the best items in the game. If I could do the arena for like one of these to go items, I'm gonna be upset. That one needs to die now. You useless piece of crap. I can only blame myself. There we go. Alright, that should be a double kill. Well, it was, but not in the right direction. Be the other hunt. I don't know. Oh, we gotta get the cane fix. At you. How does it work? Reach the end of the maze before the tolls to complete the maze. For the daring, there are three pressure plates that the maze reaching them before complete the maze will yield greater reward. Yeah, let's do it. Where's. Oh, that's the wrong direction. Wow, I'm just getting stuck on the walls left and right. Wow, can I? So there's one. Then I can loop back? That's one. You don't have much time. I think there's something back here. No. Some lore. But nothing useful. I don't. Oh. I got one. Just to get all three. Well, excuse me? So, first one's this way. Then go up and right. I think. Yeah. Now switch to Garrison. Use the sprint juice since we never use it. Alright, so it's the first one. Oh, it's right there. There's two, second one. Okay, good. I don't know how I missed it, but I did. There's some lore there. The lore distracts you. I'm not touching that yet. There's the other pressure plate. There's a thing here. That's the lever. Second one. Okay. A little bit behind the gun. Did I go this direction before? I find there's a lot of nothing over here. Oh, there it is. Gotta find a switch though. I'm so close. We're good there. That was the three pressure plates. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I got the three pressure plates. Time out. Hold on. Hold up. Hold my phone. I don't think resting resets these mobs, so I've only got to find them again. I need to get more powers back. So it's left, then up all the way to the right. And then gotta. Well, I gotta find switches as well. That's just BS. You don't have that much time either, so you really have to have this guy with you. I probably just took a really inefficient route to get to where I want to go, which is fine. Can we? Thank you. Oh, God.
Hungry?
Please.
Oh.
Only this resets is if you go.
Yeah, go do a dungeon.
Complete dungeon. You just have to complete a dungeon. It resets the inventory stock. I think it has to be an on-level dungeon. No. That's too much walking. This does friggin' reset. Oh. The stored inventory doesn't reset, but mobs reset. That's so dumb. And you're dead. There should be a way to just kind of skip battles. I mean, this would be more classic turn-based RPG style, but still. This is a 2017 game. The mobs are beneath you. You should be able to just get past it. Oh, okay. Oh, here we go. Okay. Root elemental. Look, I'm not dealing with... Okay, my priority. My thought process is, who does not want to deal with the most? This guy. Because he does that, yes. Then I want to devastate this guy. Then I want to cleave this guy. This should be result in a double kill. Excuse me, that was like 50,000 hits. I'm eating some damage. Sterling Knights plus 9. No. Where is just my regular heal? Dark Mending. He really hates Garrison for some reason. Guess what? Get very angry about this. Got a text message. Oh god, I hate all text notes. Dude, stop. More Markiplier videos? He's streaming now. He streamed it. Oh god. Ugh. This is more important right now. Alright, here we go. Where does the maze end when I get to. I have to get back. Okay. Alright, how does this work? Reach the end of the maze before the fourth bell tolls to complete the maze. For the daring, there are three pressure plates located throughout the maze. Reaching them before completing will yield a greater reward. Alright, actually, so let's figure out where the end of the maze is. So we know where the pressure plates are. So the one's in the back left, the other one's like over here somewhere. And then you flick that switch. I want to complete this first. So our goal first is to figure out where this maze ends. It's the first toll. I'm not going to waste any of the powers. I just need to know where it actually ends. This takes you back through here. Where is the end of this maze? Oh my god. Three times. Is it up? There's the bigger question. Where does this maze end? Unless the end it's like over here. Yeah. I just want to know. Maybe it's in the lore. Let's read this lore for a second. An endless maze. The invitation was intentionally vague. Barnell was always eccentric, but I thought he'd have more sense than to invite a diviner to complete this maze. It wasn't until I got here and began working my way through that I realized his plan. Tearing a corner, I first saw it in non-humanoid floating. Sack of muscle flesh covered in countless crystal eyes. There's no escaping its vision. It knew that once. And I knew it knew of what. It knew of what once was and was going to be unmistakably a farseer. My partisan no longer works. Work in this place now that it has seen me. I can no longer seem to the future to escape this maze. The place is full of paths that diverge and branch and recombine. You're free to choose any path. They all have been predetermined and predestined. The path you choose was chosen for you. That choice is an illusion. There was uncrystallized. What path you take was already in the crystals. Afraid that. Tonight. So. So, doesn't matter which route we take. The plan is to get out of this maze, but I don't know where out is. Way over here. Yeah, yeah. Is it? Is this out? No. That's the one taking back where I was. So I should go right first. Then let's go up this direction. No, I know how to get to all of them reasonably quickly. I just don't know where the quote unquote exit is. We figured it out, so speeds up a bit. Step one. Go this way. Wow. Get stuck on the wall, that's what you do. And it'll speed you up just a little bit. Yeah, then turn here. We should have double backed. I'll say some of that. So. God dang it. Tolls twice. Flying two. Dang. Yeah. So we took a bad direction. A bad pathing. Yeah, should have just gone this way. Yeah, I could have easily made it. There's no good pathing. And then let's go up. I'll go back to Briarthorn. I'll go back to Briarthorn. Then go up. Okay. We got it. Oh, you know what? Yeah. Let's go this way first. Whoops. Up, down. Second one. Through there. Oh my god. First hole. Alright. Have a decent time. Oh my god. If I can. No matter what, we got a double back, so. This a. Yeah. Oh no, it tolls twice. And then this, a forward. The quickness on this. And here. And then we're done. Oh no. And that's how you do it, y'all. Too easy. All the clicks. Encouragement. Herb robes. More stuff. Oh, we got maps. So let's check out these. So what's this? Pretty solid all stats up. That was. I have the Suzy core. I don't know what to do with it. I've had it. I'll have this. Two of these for some reason. Where'd the Suzy core go? Well, it's gone. Well, that was annoying. I wouldn't say hard, just annoying. No, it was good. It was good. It was good. We lost some HP, but it's fine. I'm trying to go here. So we got some treasure maps here. So you're on both sides of them. Let's so this is let's see. So let's start with this one, the Lost Merchant Treasure Map map. Merchant who was last seen in the moors may have been carrying something that blade rode the path. With a lake on both sides of them. So, we're going, since there's more, it's probably right here. So, let's try to go. I'm glad that maze was not procedurally generated, or I'll be extremely annoyed. Like, not like angry, just like, this way feels faster. And it feels like it's gonna be a faster route. I mean, you can come fight too. Come on. Come on, Sky Balloon. We ain't got all day. Sky Balloon, can you just get here faster, please? Oh, here it is. It's right here. Next treasure map. I don't know what to do. Timmy's on a team friend that fell down a well, but his loyal dog saved him. Found in the dark, down corner at the bottom of a clue-ass magnificent chest, this map describes something buried on a lonely island in the lonely winter. So, that's probably here, which we got double back for. So, I'm not going to do that one just yet. Less than lost the defender map. It points to a hidden cache treasure in the rushlands, where there's no living trees, but you can still see the cabin. It's probably down here, in the rushlands. Right, I'm really waiting. Can you get here? Alright. Dead trees between mountains. Oh, this is burst. Blade Master, the Shaman. See how much damage we deal. He has 9,000 health. So maybe just be able to hit one shot. Two crits. Yeah, so he's dead next turn. Let's play the numbers. Oh, we should have cleansed. This one, we play the numbers. Nimpel's going to kill somebody. Oh, the whiff. So dead. Can we mass? Liz, it's a thought that counts. Full health, and he's dead. Absolutely destroyed. Trees are between mountains. Well, let's think about this. So, maybe here? Or somewhere up here? Maybe there? No, that's where the place is. Maybe here? So we're gonna try there. Alright, so let's go to Rushlands next. Alright, so there are no trees where you can still see the cabin. Find this dent corner over here. What else? Then we have on a lonely island. This is up north. So we're going to take the Winterfell blink and then go from there. Go up very quickly here. So, standing between mountains, and there's few trees. We need less trees than two. So, where there's no trees in between mountains. Okay, so probably is where I thought it was. There's a bunch of trees down there. I still gotta fight these blood bats. And alright, that's done. So, we've got the Lonely Island here. That was piercing next. So now I'm bleeding. Oh, I can cleave this. Oh, wow. It's dead. More damage than I thought it was gonna do. Excuse me. Knows how to crit. Oh well. Crumpled and torn map. Oh, you want a map chain here? Found in the Frozen Arm group. Shrouds. Someone being buried, and they trail encompassed by three tiny trees. I'm assuming it's still in the Winterville. I could definitely be wrong. I'm not finding another witch. What trails of three tiny trees? Maybe up there? I think so. Maybe up here. I like his burst level 3. I think it's the most useful burst level 3. The most tactical burst level 3. It's still alive. Sick is action away. What did that give us? Get 30 maximum mana. Okay. I thought I got that, but now we definitely got it. So now Garrison has so much mana.
He has so much mana now. He is so useful.
Now I can kill everything. And don't worry about mana. Three tiny trees. Alright, let's do the in-between the mountain one. So it should be... Let's see. Bottom curve down. I don't understand why these rocks just don't count. And you didn't kill him. Frostman used to die. No. Oh wow, you didn't kill him. Where the three tiny trees one is? No. Three tiny lakes. I guess we'll get the other one then. In between two mountains. Say that before? Found in other regions, this map describes something being buried in the trail encompassed by three tiny lakes. Let's give everyone points as well. Or not look that hard for it. Or that's so many free points. Alright, so. Then this way. Wish I could use my adventure skills. This is BS. Oh, everyone kill the Frost Mage. It has to die. Soul Shard is boy. That's what we're talking about. That's an enormous damage. And heading for 800. And the finisher. This way's more prudent. Second, I was like, oh, geez, no. Oh, that. Not nearly as strong as I thought it would be. Ooh. That's just so much damage. I still kill that guy. This is all that matters. Don't you bite me. Bite me, Mage Garrison. Don't bite Garrett. Oh my god, you're still not dead. Wish list organized spells. Well, it's definitely dead. What shielding actually lasted outside of battle too? All these minor complaints.
The never-ending treasure search.
All right, I'm gonna do one more of the stupid riddles. God, if I can't remember how to sort of things. Sorry, found not so far north. This, no, it's just outside of these. Try to hide part of their epistle to end all epistles. But it was eaten by a fish near their favorite watering hole. The cantina. I'm gonna go all the way back there. This would be awesome. Pretty sure I could kill a dragon to get the dragon skills. At this point, I don't understand why they give you this crafted gear, then it's like, alright, here's the best gear. Same level. And watch, it's like, not the best. Fishing hole? With the container near the cantina. That's where all the bandits go. Favorite watering hole. And what could it be? It's not Point Break Cantina. And you find the Artificer Revolver components. And I get the Dragon Heart. Hold on. We're going to. Oh, okay, so. Battle. Chasers. Night War. Watering. Northeast, inside the container map, you need a level 24 plus big 2. Oh. You have to go fish it. Oh, wait, since a fish ate it at their favorite water. It makes sense now. I do like, if this one tells you the answer. Yeah, so. Pretty sure it's over here. What is that? Oh, we're at the bottom. Let's try here. If not here, I'm gonna end the video regardless. In the next one, we're going to actually do the stupid dungeon. Got a chub. Apparently, you need level 24 plus bait and rod. I have the legendary one, so I don't know. The game is not beating me. Come on. I'm gonna pop him. It's there's this one, do as that person like to do, go for a walk near well north of the lake. One of the dots will appear there. So I didn't fish it up. I have no idea where it could be. Two jump jobs. Near. Yes, I wasn't. It wasn't. Don't. That's why I don't ever read comments. It's near. Near the favorite watering hole. I was in the right here, right concept. So it's somewhere over here. Try it down first. Not there. Where is it? God damn. It has to be somewhere around Point Break container. Let's double check up here. Oh, this is a head scratcher. Let's check everywhere. Apparently it does have to be fished up. Let's give it one more go, then I have to go. Oh, girl. Must be a fishing spot. Just arbitrarily. It's like over here. Come on. Get over here. Sweet. Guess what? We got our first legendary weapon here. So craft it. Then we'll end the episode. Oh man. First one? Oh my god. 1 out of 3. I need to get out of here. Need to go right now. It was a very uneventful episode. Do we even kill anything worthwhile? Oh, we got a couple. We got a Sky Lieutenant's thing.
Who are you?
Who are you? I'm the one who made you.
Interrupted my work.
Careful.
The flames still burn. Greetings.
Oh, wait. Let's be enchanted with something.
The flame still burns.
With valor.
Why
the night? I'm so excited. That's gonna deal so much damage.
They carry a bird. Together they will
sing. Do you have anything else? I'm really sad. Three more of these. Probably in the last episode, we'll just do it. I'll show off all the things and they'll be dope. Alright, I'm in it here. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, leave a like. Boy, Sock God. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.